Hey everyone, welcome back to another Reactions with Erin video. In this video, I will be reacting to, this is actually a Christmas song. It doesn't sound like it from the title. It's called How to Make Gravy. I've never heard of this song, so yeah, let's get into this. 3, 2, 1.
Hello, Dan. It's Joe here. I hope you're keeping well. It's the 21st of December. Now they're ringing the last bells. If I get good behavior, I'll be out of here by July. Won't you kiss my kids on Christmas Day? Please, don't let them cry for me. I guess the brothers are driving down from Queensland. Stella's flying in from the coast. They say it's gonna be 100 degrees, even more maybe. But that won't stop the roast. Who's gonna make the gravy? I bet it won't taste the same. Just add flour, salt, a little red wine, and don't forget a dollar for tomato sauce, for sweetness and an extra tang. And give my love to Angus and to Frank and Dolly. Tell them all I'm sorry. I screwed up this time. And look after Rita. I'll be thinking of her early Christmas morning when I'm standing in line. I hear Mary's got a new boyfriend. I hope he can hold his own.
One pause. He's got a really unique voice. I've heard this with kind of with Bruce Springsteen, Bob Dylan, I think, is another one. It's like they're singing, but it almost. There's something in their voice that it almost sounds like they're just talking. Wow. Quite a story. Let's finish this.
Do you remember the last one? What was his name again? What was his problem? He never did get Nina Simone. Roger. Well, I'm even gonna miss Roger. Cause there's sure as hell no one in here. I wanna find a pray the baby Jesus. Have a Merry Christmas. I'm really gonna miss it. All the treasure and the trash. And later in the evening, I can just imagine you put on Junior Mervin and push the tables back. And you'll dance with Rita. I know you really like her. Just don't hold her too close. So brother, please don't stab me in the back. I didn't mean to say that.
Sorry. Pause. I apologize for that. Let's get back into the song.
Just my mind, it plays up. Multiplies each matter. Turns imagination into fact. You know I love her badly. She's the one to save me. I'm gonna make some gravy. I'm gonna taste the fat. I'm sorry. Yeah, I love her badly. Tell them all I'm sorry. Kiss the sleepy children for me. You know, one of these days I'll be making gravy. I'll be making plenty. I'll pay them all back. Bam on, 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 bam.
So it's like a phone conversation. Hello, Dan. It's Joe here. I hope you're doing well. It's the 21st of December, and now they're ringing the last bells. If I get good behavior, I'll be out of here by July. Won't you kiss my kids on Christmas Day? Please don't let them cry for me. I guess the brothers are driving down from Queensland, and Stella's flying in from the coast. They say it's going to be 100 degrees, even more maybe, but that won't stop the roast. Who's going to make the gravy now? I bet it won't taste the same. Just add flour, salt, a little red wine, and don't forget a dollop of tomato sauce for sweetness and that extra tang. And give my love to Angus and to Frank and Dolly. Tell them I am sorry. I screwed up this time. And look after Rita. I'll be thinking of her early Christmas morning when I'm standing in line. I hear Mary's got a new boyfriend. I hope he can hold his own. Do you remember the last one? What was his name again? Ah, just a little too much cologne. And Roger. You know I'm gonna miss Roger, because there's sure as hell no one in here I want to fight. Oh, praise the baby Jesus. Have a Merry Christmas. I'm really gonna miss it. All the treasure and the trash. And later in the evening, I can just imagine you'll put on Junior Mervyn and push the tables back. And you'll dance with Rita. I know you really like her. Just don't hold her too close. Oh, brother, please don't stab me in the back. I didn't mean to say that. It's just my mind it plays up. Multiplies each matter. Turns imagination into fact. You know I love her badly. She's the one to save me. I'm gonna make some gravy. I'm gonna taste the fat. Ah, tell her that I'm sorry. Yeah, I love her badly. Tell them all I'm sorry and kiss the sleepy children for me. You know, one of these days I'll be making gravy. I'll be making plenty. I'm gonna pay them all back. Yeah. Wow. I'm not sure if there's any song facts about this song or not. No, there are not. So I will stop the video there. Thank you for watching. Erin out. I will see you guys soon. Have a great day.